Spectrum is an entirely run student publication that showcases Hastings College student artwork, but submissions are lacking this year.
We haven't had too much submissions this year. We advertise in the Collegian and we have flyers all over, but for some reason, we're just not getting as many as we used to.
Last year at this time, there had been 40 to 50 photo submissions, 20 poems, and 5 short stories. This year, according to Spectrum staff, there are maybe 20 photos, a few poems, and no short stories.
We do have flyers up around campus. I don't know how much people look at the bulletin boards, but they're there on every bulletin board we can find.
Spectrum staff has tried to get more student artwork by advertising in the Collegian. Students may submit artwork ranging from paintings and drawings to creative writing, such as poems or short stories.
We don't get a lot of prose, so it'd be nice to get some more short stories or even an essay or two would be really nice, because we do get a lot of poetry, which is great, but sometimes it's nice to have that variety.
It doesn't matter if it's prose, poetry, short essays, we've had those before. Any sort of artwork that you just want to get out there, want to show people what you do.
The deadline for submitting artwork is October 15th. For HC Media, I'm Cam Penner.